Well, well, well. There's already a glitch in Season 12, and it's with Pathfinder this time. If you throw your tactical and hitting the button to charge the Sentinel, it's immediately amped up. Now, I don't advise using this in any game at all, Control, Battle Royale, Arenas, because you're probably gonna get banned, but of course this had to happen at the Season 12 launch.